Feels weird as fuck to go to a Spirit with a coat on. But it's snowing, so. Oh yeah, they didn't do the 25% off shit like last year. I just realized that, but that's good because that shit was horrible. They still love the margarita. Widows left. I don't even get priced eggs mostly. They have a lot of merchandise here, surprisingly. Heckles left. That's Heckles got sold. That's good. He was when I was thinking might not sold. Might not have sold. Weren't these supposed to be like really, really popular? And like people were scalping them, and now they're just like at the fucking sale. That's actually insane. That's, I love scalping. Yeah, there's still have like most of the ISU left. Probably not gonna get any cardboard things though. Cause I don't really need that. Aren't masks off like tomorrow or something? Old.
What the fuck?
Fucking Danny DeVito mask? What the fuck? When did they do that? Monkey chimes? No monkey chimes. I was debating buying the monkey chimes doll, but I don't know. If I don't get it, I don't really fucking care because I don't like that version anyways. I was just gonna get it for because of the doll. Got the flags out. I don't remember them having those before. Fuck. This store is a lot too. Or a decent amount. They just, I wonder why he's still here. He's the only new in box thing left at the sale. He's so popular that someone's waiting to buy him at the sale. They're just saving him for the right person. Or some shit. Oh, monkey chimes. Good. These look better than last year's, but I like a lot. Maybe they should do like Heckles and give me a new mask. Because I bought the costume. Scooby-Doo. Last Spirit of the Year, probably. Frozen. So I just left the stilt instructions here. They've still got this on. That's strange. They surprisingly have lights left. Yeah, that's it for Spirit this year. It was marginally better than last year, because last year was horrible. The themes last year sucked ass, and most of the props did too, but this year we actually have fairly good themes, and more than like one prop in stores was actually like decent. Yeah, it was just a lot more fun than last year, honestly. Because actually it's like something like, in general, not just like Spirit, but like also in like general, because like actually saw Home Depot stuff. And even though there wasn't a Halloween City, I don't care, it was still better than last year. In terms of like the entire season in general. Party City, specifically, not so much. We saw nothing at Party City, or I saw nothing at Party City. You're not with me. But yeah, it was really fucking fun this year. And yeah, that's it for Halloween 2023 season. Oh shit, they have Hannibal Lecter. Alright, I'll do demos soon. And then, yeah.
I kinda like this, but I don't worry.
Whoa.